section of Interstate 90 near Okotan, South Dakota, was closed for 2 hours following a vehicle fire. Shortly after 2:30 yesterday afternoon, a pickup truck hauling an RV was heading east on I-90 when the RV started on fire. The fire then spread to the pickup. The people inside the pickup were able to make it out of the vehicle safely.